following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing 220 pounds, R-Truth.
And here's R-Truth. That's what's up, Cole. Oh, and I think I see little Jimmy.
A bit of a test of strength here.
And now Bray Wyatt pushing forward.
And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal. Struggling for control. Bray Wyatt making a move.
He was one step ahead on that one.
R-Truth with the offense.
Look at this. Bray Wyatt doing some good work here.
Oh, man! R-Truth with the offense. R-Truth with the offense.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
And that punch lands hard. That'll leave a mark.
Look at that, Cole!
Bray Wyatt is just so dangerous. This match has swayed his way very quickly here. Bray Wyatt emerged in WWE in the summer of 2013, and, well, this company hasn't been the same since. He brought his family with him, and Bray's sights have been set on The Shield, Daniel Bryan, and John Cena. Bray Wyatt has made it very clear he is one dangerous man.
And this is going to return to the ring. Trying to put him away.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
Michael, I remember weeks before Bray and his family, and Bray Wyatt makes him pay for all that.
He's going for the pin.
That's it. The match is over. Just some of the action we saw during the match. Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights.
Here is your winner, Bray Wyatt.
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!
Follow the buzzer.